goes till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And and approaching the ring from True Four Consequences, New Mexico, weighing 287 pounds, Cactus Jack.
Here we go, and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Just a perfect head scissor. Mysterio into the headlock. The Frankensteiner. Mysterio controlling the head. Hurricane Rana, beautiful, a flawless series. Mysterio has the headlock. Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine. Mysterio into the headlock. Oh, that might be it right there. Mysterio controlling the head. Hurricane Rana. Will that be enough? Cactus Jack may feel this match slipping away from him.
Well, I'd expect him to dodge one of these moves here and then use what brought him to the dance in order to finish this match off.
And Mysterio's quickness gets him out. He's got him hooked.
Uh-oh, what are we going to see here? Out what's going on here.
Devastating damage to the upper vertebrae.
Whoa! Oh my gosh!
Rey Mysterio is extremely motivated here.
This is dangerous!
Weight behind that splash.
What's this?
And now, looking to put him away. What a maneuver!
He's got his opponent on the ropes. There he goes!
That was unique. And again, Mysterio leaping to the...
Oh, no! Oh, my! Look at this! Good grief!
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And a sharp kick delivered by Mysterio. And he hits the drop kick. What impact!
From that kick.
Mysterio takes it down, and look where we're at again.
Oh, did you see the force behind that?
And here's a cover.
One, two, three.
Mysterio wins. The ultimate underdog did it.